Hey, what up YouTube? Steven Sparks here, and it's gonna be a quick, easy little tutorial on wiring speakers between series and parallel. Here we have two 6 ohm speakers. The first way we can do this is wiring up in series. So we have two leads off of each speaker, a positive and negative. What we want to do is take the positive lead from one speaker and hook it up to the negative lead of the second speaker, like so. So I only have one hand to do this. So now we have two leads coming off. We have a negative and a positive. Now this is a simple series setup. And what series does, it doubles your ohm load. So we have two 6 ohms in series, gives us a 12 ohm load. Now, if you want to do it in parallel, what you would do is you would take the negative from one lead and put it with the negative of the second lead, and the positive of one lead to the positive of the other lead, like so. And what this does in parallel, it'll lower your ohms by half. So instead of having a 6 ohm load, this will be around 3 ohms. And yeah, it's pretty much, that's it. This is just for a single voice coil speaker. I'm just using these as an example, even though these are three ways.